There will be a loud noise when I start the timer, maybe. We'll see. Hopefully not.
We're on express elevator to hell! Going down!
Hey, it's William Hudson, let's go. What? I believe this is going to be pretty fun, to be honest. You know, wouldn't it be fucking crazy to have a deathless Ace of Spades run? Oh my god. Wouldn't that be fucking crazy? Thank you. Hello, Rustrock. Yeah, this is Ace of Spades. I'm doing all four categories in one run. Hundo stuff in New Game Plus. Well, some of the strats in New Game Plus is also in Hundo and vice versa. New Game Plus is just... it's basically any percent, but with all items. I'm doing low percent, New Game Plus, any percent, and Hundo. I'm doing all four categories. This is the Ace of Spades. Yes. Yes, I am. The files are already set up. Whoop. Doing Hundo last because I want to check in the credits. That I actually got Hundo. And I want to do New Game Plus off the low percent because I just want to get it out of the way. It doesn't matter what order I'm doing it in. And I'm actually gonna split on Dream 1. Dream 2 and like in the dreams. That's where I'm gonna split. Yeah, Hundo first would be better, probably. But I need to know if I got all items and all music sheets and stuff. So I'm doing that last. Ah, goddammit. I actually couldn't remember what I do there. That was a long time ago I did that. Did that strat, I mean. Oh, goddammit. I don't wanna have this. What? Fuck. When was the last time you ran loops? Last month, I think. Or 2 months ago? I don't know. Off the AGDQ. That I don't have dust knuckles. That was a really good kill. Since Reese blocked me, I went to Lost City instead. Slime. I don't know, Rust Rock. Yeah, you can get past if you have warp. No, I'm not going that way. I was about to go buy the Dust Knuckles, and then I realized, no. No, I don't. Thank you. Low percent Beetle too. One more. So fucking easy. Very nice. Okay, I'm gonna do YOLO low percent speed frog catch. It's gonna be epic. Stab me. Literally, it ripped the dream. Yep. Do I remember throwing the chip? Yeah, I do. I think so. I hope so. Damn it. Jesus Christ. What? How the fuck do I take damage there? I don't get it. Thank you. What? Jump. Oh my god. Hello, Blinkstock. How's it going? I'm actually gonna grab that. Come on. Thank you. Okay. I don't wanna take damage from you, thank you. What? Okay. What? Okay. Jesus. Hello, Ryan. Yes. There will be Spectre. I'm gonna crush this Duck Knight. No. Yeah, that room really sucks for the OP-Sent sometimes. You have to really be alert for the sign daggers if they give you like shit RNG. Oh yeah, I put it up today, this stream, Blinkstock. Let's see. 1, 2. Come on, Tinker, do your worst. Damn it! Yes, it is player select, but this is low percent. I'm starting out with low percent, and then I'm doing new game plus, and then any percent, and then hundo. It's okay. What? Oh yeah, it's free. Wait, what am I doing? Oh my god, jump up. Ah, shit. Alright, I need to walk. I forgot about that. God damn it. I'm dead. That's how you do it. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Okay. Someone make me coffee, I don't have any left. Do it! Oh, god damn it. I forgot how to do that, like, I completely forgot, but I know now. You can have my coffee. Oh god, yes, please. Hello, Hannah. Again. Okay, let's do the thing. Nice. I'll throw it to you. I got a good arm. Nice. Good shit. All of your favorite streamers. Damn, and I'm one of them. I don't think I'm supposed to take damage there. God damn. I forgot about that. Thank you, player select. I forgot how to do that movement. Good shit. Ah, no. Go here. Okay, oh no! Fuck! God damn it, okay. I forgot how to do this completely. Okay, we stay in here. And then. Oh! There we go, that's how you do it. And then here. Damage boost. Wait for that. Go. Player select, thank you for the follow. Oh my god. Okay. Go, 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 go. Oh yeah, it was like me, Mikami, and Danny B or something, and John. Yeah, it's like memories. Oh god, I'm not. No, I want to show you how to do this room the real way. No, that's not how you do it. So it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Do you think I can get past this without dying? Maybe. Yeah. Hello, Beef. Thank you. No, that's not what I want to do. God damn it. Oh well. I forgot about the fucking strats. Oh well, never mind. Sneaky McCheese. Thank you for the follow and welcome to Team Shovel. Alright, let's do this. Professional low percent run. Yeah, fuck you. Oh god damn it, I'm gonna die. Please make it! Okay. No. Oh my gosh! Oh my god. Okay. I know how to do this. I just forgot. I know now. His name. Sneaky McCheese. I'm doing good. And hello to you, sir. No, I grabbed the music sheet. God damn it. Drunk, that's the food I haven't had in a long time. Okay, are we going left? Thank you. That's not how you do Spectre. Oops, I forgot the cap. Jump. Okay. Jump again. Thank you. What? Okay. Oh my god, I suck at that! Wow! Hum. Is this even sub 50 pace? I don't know. I'll be really happy if I get the Enchantress quick kill. I'll be really happy. Come on. Okay. No! God damn. Now it's gonna go fast. Give me the magic. This is crap. I can't even kill beetles now. God damn it. Give it the magic. No! Okay. It's fine. Okay, good. Yeah, that glitch is called bubble wrap. It's a very cool one. Yeah, the Ace of Spades is all categories. I believe there's only one runner that has done it before, and that's Mancha Koopas. I don't remember how to do that room. Okay, so 1, 2, good. Okay, let's get this fishing rod quick kill. Come on. Get fucking wrecked, nerd. Oh my god, what? Okay. Okay. I've never seen you do that. I forgot how to do New Game Plus Spectre. I completely forgot. I was trying to do the 100% flare one strat at first, but I was like, nah, that's wrong. That's completely wrong. I need to gentle hop on up on top of the platform if I want to do that. Okay. Come on, dude. Oh. I am forgetting so many things. It's almost embarrassing. I don't know. Okay, we got this. Get fucked. I have... Hello, Poopy Hammer, thank you. I have news for you, and you're gonna like it. Speed Frog Catch the Dream 3 is real. Nice. With one of the fan guys, I guess? Okay. That's not how you do it. Whatever. You dagger into the fan guy. Okay. What the fuck? Whoa. Oh, I didn't have magic. I was really confused. Yeah, he tied my world record on the second, but he's frames faster. I think it was like 0.2 seconds or 0.3 seconds. I'm not sure. Yeah, that's probably why he didn't submit yet. I can't think of another reason why. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Whatever. What? Okay, Oh no. Thank you for the follow, JT Lala. J Typhon, sorry. Oh, okay. night. That was incredible, that beat of one. Oh my god, stab him. There's something that I really hate, and I have to pee. It sucks. Now, Ace of Spades is the four main categories. In a row. Okay, are you ready? Oh my god! No idea, Westbeard. No idea. Whoa! Okay. Okay. For your trouble. Yeah, that was a cool strat. That was a cool strat. Can't complain. No, Sam. There is a strat there. I have a strat up on YouTube with Dust Knuckle instead of using the dagger. But it's not faster. Very much slower than the dagger, but it's still slower. There's no checkpoint here. Damn. They broke today? Well, if they're broke, then why would you call the support? Hello, always want a cake. It's going good. But I have to pee and it sucks. The sound of your controller is really satisfying. No one has actually ever said that, because I don't use a controller. Ah. keyboard, shut up. Yeah, yeah, that I've heard people say. That it actually sounds amazing in one way. What? Get up. I need one more magic drop. Come on. He didn't get the music. Oh god. I didn't? Shit. Sorry. Stay. Thank you. When you bard but not voice. Actually, yo, he got sniped by the bomb. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Are you ready? Fuck. Okay, okay, this, oh my god, this fight, this kill. Look at this. Wow, what? 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 God damn. My 80% muscle memory failed me. God damn it. Oh well. It's fine. Do you mind if I post a YouTube link? Well, it depends on what it is. As long as it's not something really fucking retarded or stupid. Or bad. Actually, I wanna take damage. Well, I can't now. Damn it. Okay, so we're just gonna have to do this then. Improvise. Okay. Okay. I got it. I peed. That was the fastest piss ever. It's a glitch called Gentle Hop. Checkpoint skip. Yeah, what you need to do is you jump and attack at the same time as you're hitting the screen transition, and you have to be airborne when you're hitting that screen transition. Like this. Yo! Good guy rats. To the rescue. JC, thank you for the host. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-dum-bum-bum. Wow. That sucks, Sam. That really sucks. And he's a smurf. Yeah, nah. Frog, what are you doing? I think I've gotten good RNG a single time today. Ace of Spades? The Ace of Spades? Is that too early? I don't think so. Yeah, Specter of Torment is already out, yeah, on Switch. So they get it 1 month early or so. I kinda had to do this. Bum bum ba da bum bum bum. It's a good thing that I remember where I'm supposed to be running in every category. It's almost exactly like a Wii U Pro Controller. Ace of Spades is doing all the four main categories in one run. So doing all four main categories in a row. Now I need to do two hits, damn it. Two shovel hits on 420 fish. One pixel too late.
Okay.
Hello, Aggron. How's it going? Oh my god! Okay. Shit. Yeah, the game is hard. It's harder than it looks. It's actually much harder than it looks. Wow. Okay, I got it. Oh! Got it anyway. Wait. Yeah. I was like, do I have gold? Okay. Yeah, I know that I have half a heart. I know. Cast a wolf? No, I haven't. I am way too poor to be able to afford a switch. So I have to wait a month until the patch comes out on PC. And even if I could afford a Switch, I wouldn't buy it anyway, because I play on keyboard, not controller. The only reason at the moment that I would buy Switch for is actually Breath of the Wild. That is the only reason that I would buy that. Yeah, I only play on keyboard for Shovel Knight. The Hori N64 controller is for SM64 and maybe for OOT as well. Thank you. This is Ace of Spades, doing all the four main categories in one run. Yeah, all four.
Pure gold!
It's low percent, new game plus, 80%, and 100%. And I'm on my third category now, so it's only, I just have to finish 80% and then it's 100% and then I'm done. Yeah, I do Hundo glitchless Ocarina of Time, and that takes a long time. It takes 6 hours. I use a Blue Yeti microphone, and at the moment the headphones that I'm using is SteelSeries Siberia 200, I think they're called. I think they're called like that. SteelSeries Siberia 200. I think. Thank you. I have only died in low percent, I think. I didn't die in New Game Plus, and I haven't died in any percent yet. So I have only died in low percent. I'm pretty sure. I kinda want propeller now. Or Spectre. Good. Oh god, okay. Okay. Any world record hype? Ooh. No. I'm pretty sure I'm not close to any of those. But this any percent might be very close. Well, not very close, but... I'm pretty sure this is like a 43 something. Alright, time for the last category. Whoops. I pressed jump too early. Oh my god. I thought I had it. Hello, not so sneaky. How's it going? No problem, Ploopy. Have a good one. Sleep well. Yes, it is. All four main categories in one run. It is a challenge. I'm getting a flower wand later when I'm going to the village. I am going to get it, but it's faster to skip it in the level and buy it later on when I'm going to village for the first time. I don't think I've missed a King Knight quick kill a single time this run. That is World 1, World 2, and World 3. So I'm splitting on the dreams. Yes, there will be. There will be 400%. That's gonna be something cool. You see. To do all the four characters 100%. Categories for all four characters. I don't know if anyone is gonna do that. Yeah, I did low percent first, and then I did new game plus, and then 80%, and now 100%. Low percent is you only beat the game with what is required. And since you can beat the game, it's the same rule for every. It doesn't matter what game it is, it's the same rule. You only beat the game what you need. So in this game, you don't need to buy anything to beat the game. So what you start with in planes, that's what you end with. So it's shovel only in Shovel Knight. Did I break the checkpoint? I don't know if I did. Fuck. Did I break the checkpoint? I don't think I did. Damn. I have to farm gold in Dream 1 now. Shit. I did, but oh, okay, I actually did forget one thing. I did actually forget one thing. This one. Actually, I have more gold than I need. Oh well. Good. Triple Dance Revolution, wow. Remember my own strats. No, I don't. Well, it was just as fast, whatever. Okay, Reese. Time to get smoggied. Fuck you. Cubers, thank you for the follow, and welcome to Team Shovel. This flaring up. First real coin strat. Hey. Hey. this. Yeah, you give them to Maestro in town, and you get 500 gold each for every music sheet. Yeah, you can coin a knuckle combo. It's very cool. Thank you for the follow. Kid Noisy. That's exactly what I'm doing, Sam. Oh god. That's exactly what I'm doing. Well, I have to play late. Every single race that I had has been late for me. Like, very late, like in the middle of the run, in the middle of the night. And it's probably gonna be like that for the rest of the tournament as well. Really good. Yeah, it's not a whole lot longer left, to be honest.
Pure goal! Right.
He's not required to fight in any of the other categories. It's only in Hundo that would kill him. Alright, I'm gonna do a coin strat in the next screen after this. Hopefully I'll get it. Good. Good shit. Here's another coin strat, early dagger passage. Good. Thank you. All of Champions is a level where you can easily lose time on. It's very easy to lose a lot of time on Hall of Champions. I'm going there after boss rush. This is actually a very good flying machine. For your trouble. The coin. Have you ever blatantly ran into the spikes on this level? Yes. Many times. Close. Oh, God damn it. Yes it is. It's the last category. Thank you. Very good. Hello, your firstborn. No, it's gonna be available on all platforms. It's just that Switch got it first, a month early. Magic, do I have extra? Yeah, I'm fine. No, King Knight is going to be released much later. Wow, I almost took damage. God damn it. I missed the 50. Hello. Got a big magic. Your trouble. Okay. Hello, Death Voice. It's going good. We are on the last split. How do you guys feel about that? King Knight is has not been released, but Spectre has. Now, am I gonna do crusher skip or not? Okay, don't be a pussy. Don't be a pussy. Got it. Yeah, like, if I miss crusher skip and I die, because that will happen, you die, then the run is over for me if I'm doing a world record attempt. Hello, Stalky. Thank you for the host. What's up? Yeah, I believe so. There's only one more person that has done Ace of Spades, and that is Mancha Koopas. And I think he got like a low 4 hours or something. I'm not sure. I remember I did ask him about it. I think he said something about 4 hours or... I'm not sure. I can't remember, actually. I don't know if he uploaded it on YouTube or anything. I actually don't know. Okay. We're shit. Much better. Oh, and by the way, that music sheet is the worst music sheet in the whole run of 100%. That is the worst sheet to pick up in the whole run. Because if you don't get it immediately, you can get blocked by... You can get blocked by the Jabbas, or you can't get up there because they are blocking you and flying around and blowing you down and stuff. Plague first is a fucking nightmare. Oh, I forgot about the... Forgot about the difference between boss rush and... What? This is not good. I don't have enough magic. So, How do we do this? I won this. Okay, I know what to do. I just do this. Whatever. Okay, whatever. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Goodbye, friends. Live long and prosper. No, this is a casual playthrough. Fucking die, Jesus. Thank you. 99 gold left. Easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No wolf whistle, the run can continue. I'm actually gonna take damage here. Cause I do not want the ground spark for Enchantress 1. Get fucked. You haven't seen that room before? There are 5 music sheets in that room. Okay, let's get the legendary cone jump. Come on. God damn it. Oh well. No, I don't need to hand them in. I just need to collect them. The only reason that I'm handing in the rest is for gold. Shield Knight! What the fuck?
Of the ante, I know you got to see me.
So let's see the Hundo. Yeah, Muncher told me he had like a low 4 hours or something. So yeah, this is the fastest Ace of Spades run. I said before I started a run that I would be happy if I got like under 3 hours and 50 minutes or 3 hours and 40 minutes. I said that below 3:30 is definitely possible. So this looks like I'm gonna have to go for sub 3:20. Okay, let's take a look at the in-game time for all the files. Okay, so that was 49.59, low percent. So that is 50 minute 4 seconds, I think. That's 3 minutes away from world record, almost. Almost 3 minutes away. New Game Plus, I already used about 2 minutes of... I think it was 2 minutes and 10 seconds of in-game time, because I had to choose the conjurer's code. So this is a... 39.10? No. Yeah, it is. 39.10-ish. That's about... Yo, oh, 1.5 minute away from world record. Thank you for the follow, Lord Epsilon. And welcome to Team Shovel. No. The added like all the world records combined is over 3 hours, so it's not possible. Okay, so that was about 1.5 minute away from world record. What the fuck? That is 8 seconds away from world record. What the hell? What? That any percent run was 8 seconds away from world record. Because there's always a difference in, like, the in-game time and the real time is always like 5-6 seconds when I when you finish a run. So that is in the real time a 43.04. That is a 43.04. That is my third fastest run ever in any percent. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, yeah. Let's look at Hundo. I know this is like far away because I died in Tower 2, but 105. So that is 2 minutes away from world record. That sounds about right. Actually, I think I almost lost like 2 minutes. Holy shit. Alright. Okay, so the only category that was really crap was low percent. New Game Plus was good. I didn't die. Any percent, I didn't die. Hundo, I died once. And in low percent, I died 3 times, I think. So, 8 seconds away from world record. No. 4. No, that's 10 seconds away, sorry. That's 10 seconds away from world record. Sorry, not 8 seconds, that's 10 seconds away. And that is 2 minutes, approximately. And that is 1.5 minutes, and that is almost 3 minutes, like 2 minutes and 55 seconds. Damn.